Ah! Save the best for last. Hello, Luke Goblin. How you doing? You were my obsession, so I had to save the best for last. When you play with Save the Best for Last, if you just use your whip, it doesn't deduct from your tokens for Save the Best for Last. Oh yeah, it's one of the things, you know, I could have easily, you know, punched you, but I didn't want to waste my tokens. Plus, I need practice with the whip anyway to try and judge people's movements, because a lot of the times with the whip, sometimes it's not always straight. It's kind of off, you know, off center a little bit. So I got to get used to predicting if people are going to go left or right. But I like playing Save the Best for Last with Nemesis, because it's my backup. If for some reason, you know, I wasn't using Save the Best for Last and I was only dependent on the tentacle strikes, you know, if I am in an off day, I'm screwed. But if you have Save the Best for Last, you're going to be able to punch away, and people, you know, you'll be able to down people just as quickly. So Nemesis, you play a lot as well. I say Nemesis is a pretty good, solid killer, especially when the zombies actually work for you and actually do something useful. Like, there was two people, matter of fact, when they came around the corner, they ran straight into my zombie. So that works. It does work on occasion. But yeah, it works though. Save the best for last. You can punch the hell out of three of the survivors. That way they don't get away from you so easily. And then just whip the obsession. Don't cost you no token. Let's see if the Oni is in my... It's gonna work out for me. But I'm on a good map. I'm on a damn good map for the Oni. See you, buddy. Oops. This one's doing over here. Him, but okay. Thank you. I'm never lucky with a hatch. Never lucky. true potato. Gotta love these names. I had a feeling he was gonna get it. If he wants to die.
I must be going now.
It happens, Dagon. It happens. Sometimes I have issues with screen tearing myself. Now I know this feeling. Sometimes I get problems myself, so I completely understand. It's a box. I hear it. I'm not going crazy, right? I do hear the electricity. Either that or I'm fucking blind, one or the other. There it is. Ah, looks like a little bug there. That was a bug. It was blending into the snow. Yeah, that impaling wire, it does a lot of damage. No doubt about it. Fucking missed. Thank you.
Now you must come with me.
I think something's wrong with those boxes. Looks like they keep glitching into the ground. Might as well finish it off. That's definitely a glitch right there. Zero out of five? What do you mean zero out of five? Well, let's see if the dredge works for me today. Give me a decent map. Give me something I can work with. Last time, and give me a shitty map. Got her. Might as well finish her off. Really? You gonna give up already? What are the odds? What are the odds of it spawning right there? Hell, the Samwise at? Wooden game. gen rush them out. Nothing I can do on that one. Give somebody the knife. Cold Wind Farm. Might as well open this shit up now. Perfect timing. Wasn't five? Trying to stop. my fucking palace's mother. Sometimes it works, sometimes it isn't. Characters that normally do good, I'm sucking with. Normal characters I'm sucking with today. Damn. I think I'm gonna have to go back to my other one.
Mr. Richard.
Hello, Dave.
How do?
Not too bad. How was the finest in England doing today?
Gonna be all served to me as usual.
What you up to?
We're on 28 days. We just went for a King of the Hill. Didn't go well.
It didn't go well?
No.
We needed you, Richard.
Ah.
Leave them open, Dave. Come up after this, though, not.
All right.